And that breaking news out of Chesterfield County, CCPD's crash team investigating a fatal crash involving a motorcycle and an SUV. Police say a Chevrolet Equinox was traveling west on Hall Street when the male driver of a Suzuki motorcycle struck the SUV. The driver of the motorcycle was transported to a local hospital where he later died.